the corner.
The heavy right, the stinging jab, and the sharp combinations. Vasquez in the red.
First 30 seconds of this round, Marquez landed a nice right hand.
Vasquez's nose.
Helping him work his way right inside.
Marquez and Vasquez.
For both fighters, Vasquez is landing his left hook.
Right uppercut on the inside there, specify the round. Vasquez, a flurry by Vasquez. Back comes Marquez. Two-way. None.
Boxing here in round one by both men.
The way it is like round eight.
The hand speed edge.
The first round. A very effective weapon to set up.
Marquez, but again, Vasquez had his hands up, so he kind of blocked.
And a good left. A longtime trainer of Marco Antonio Barrera. Now in the for the WBC 122-pound.
Vasquez, Marquez needs to keep his hand up.
Yeah, Marquez getting from the referee Guadalupe. Marquez was unfazed, of course, but what a
run. Oh, he kind of left hook that hurt him in the first fight.
Let's see if Vasquez jumps all over Marquez now. Look at Marquez fighting back. Marquez in some trouble, but
knocked down the first time, but he was more hurt this time.
He really got jolted here.
Same round, too.
Fourth round of that first fight after being knocked down to the third, but he suitably now, Marquez. Now Marquez comes back with a left hook and a straight right and a left hook by Vasquez. Back comes a right hand by Marquez. Marquez pressed up against the ropes, not where he wants to be. A left hook to the temple by Vasquez.
Can you say Corrales Castillo? This is an amazing round of boxing. Great. Big uppercut.
Uppercut by Vasquez. It sends Marquez back to the ropes. On the right side, Israel Vasquez. Vasquez back. Another series. 5 seconds left in the third round. And Marquez landing with great combination by Marquez. And this is after Marquez connecting. But look who's coming forward. It's Vasquez. Now Marquez comes forward. Incredible action. Unbelievable. A right hand attack. Marquez. No. Joe Chavez, the veteran cut man, with his work cut out in the Vasquez corner. What a work rate by both guys. Now Vasquez digging to the body. Back comes Marquez to the midsection. Now there's swelling underneath the right eye of Marquez, and that could become a factor. Beautiful right uppercut on the inside.
Not steady right now. Oh, what a body shot by Marquez. That hot get hit with that left hook of Vasquez. And boy, Vasquez has found a big weapon. And I'll tell you one mistake, Marquez could land his own hook.
Both faces blood as they trade in the center.
Great body work by Marquez, and there's making itself known again.
Then the other throws, then the other one comes back. Marquez pushing him up from 118 in the last fight. But
very close.
Oh, what a right Marquez up top. Vasquez coming back. Back comes Marquez with the white trim.
Marquez, ask yourself, who's better condition?
Into the right eye, more than the cut. Around the left eye, and you can see he's
settling now.
It's around the right eye. It's getting
in. His jab has not been quite as effective.
He gets nailed.
You know, Mark, in the last couple of rounds, it would be a punch that could open up.
Oh, down goes Vasquez, but it's being ruled as the blood continues to streak down. Vasquez's right side. He comes roaring back. They trade, torching Marquez back.
Psychologically, Vasquez caught
center of the ring. Vasquez
right behind. Vasquez came right after.
Yeah, he sensed that maybe Marquez led momentarily and tried to take advantage of this.
What a close round here, though, in round five.
But the head of Marquez.
Marquez's right hand is so low, the hook will land again by Vasquez.
Slip still looking a little bit on the dazed side. Oh, down goes Marquez! Down again. By Vasquez in this series.
Done.
Remember, Marquez came back the last time he was knocked down to the third round of the first fight. Will it happen again? Vasquez looking to close the show. He's going in for the finish. Marquez holding on up against the ropes. Vasquez all over Marquez. Can he end it? Marquez almost working on instinct. Oh, a right uppercut on the inside of Vasquez. A left hook by Vasquez here in the sixth round. Relentless attack by Israel Vasquez. He's got Marquez pressed up against the ropes just above us. Back goes Marquez. Garcia steps in. The fight is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time of 1 minute 16 seconds in round number 6. A referee in charge, Guadalupe Garcia, stops the contest. He is the winner by way of technical knockout and 1
It has all the ingredients. We saw in the first fight the hand speed and combinations of Marquez make a bigger difference. Of course, the nose issue came into play. In the second fight, the man who claimed all along he was the stronger super bantamweight, he won it with his power. But while he won it, he was this close to losing because of the cuts over his eyes, and we have what I think will be a controversy over the stoppage. Given all that, how could we not have a third fight?
Well,